this one tells the story of our fascination with the oceans and centuries of humankind in the battle of the waves and the mysterious depths. It's in three parts. The first part's called Sea Shanty and depicts life on board a ship. The next feature, Percussion, get ready to show your things off, okay? The next section is called Whale Song, features all the creatures of the deep. So you're going to hear sort of whale noises, dolphin noises, created from the percussion. So we've got Dylan there, he's going to play a cymbal with a violin bow. It's the best use of a violin bow. A vibraphone with a bow. The golden toilet, it's called a euphonium, and we've got a fantastically beautiful oboe solo from Lewis here, listen out for that. And then we move from, oh no, what about the dolphins? We have dolphins as well. Can you hear a dolphin, please? We have an anchor chain. Come on, you can do it.
Save my arm.
Go watch James as a massive workout. Yeah, there's loads of stuff going on. And the final section is called Racing the Yankee Clipper. So this is Songs of Sailor and Sea.
Thank you.
Thank you.
before, I'd start off by thanking all the pupils that you've heard tonight, orchestra, concert band, about to hear big band, and of course our two wonderful soloists. The pupils work incredibly hard to put this together. They come to loads of rehearsals. Sometimes they practice in between rehearsals, all that kind of stuff. So a very, very big thank you to all the pupils. And also, of course, to the staff who run the groups, teach them in instrumental lessons, all that kind of stuff. They really do make my job very easy and also make the department, the standard of the music in the department, I think, absolutely fantastic. So can we give them, pupils and the staff, a big round of applause? We've done the big London concert, Christmas concert, Valentine's jazz, hundreds of showcase concerts, church services, spring concert, recital competition, ensembles concerts, composers in conversation, playlists in concerts, all this kind of stuff going on. It really is a wonderful, wonderful, vibrant music department, which I'm very, very proud to be part of. So thank you for coming to support all those events. Sadly, as we reach the end of the academic year, we have to say goodbye to a few people, and I'd like to just embarrass the A2 music scholars by asking them to stand up. They have been all extremely talented musicians, and they leave big shoes to fill, and they'll be greatly missed, I guess not just for being outstanding musicians, but also for being great characters, all of them, in their own right, and make the department quite an entertaining place to spend time. So we're going to ask them to stand up. So, start off with Sammy. You can stand up. Thank you very much. Conrad, it's Conrad's 18th birthday. We've already done the happy birthday thing in rehearsal. We don't have to do it now, but Conrad. Over to you. One more big round of applause for